Hey guys, so I just recorded a video that I'm uploading after this and I'm just all over the place. But this is just like a little life update that I want to do because as an explanation to you guys, I feel so bad that I haven't uploaded. Like I get pretty upset when I see YouTubers aren't uploading their content and like I really like their videos. I'm not saying you guys like my videos, but hopefully you do. To whoever's up. Subscribe, but if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe because I do plan on uploading more videos this year. That's like a resolution thing that I made for this year. I guess all of a sudden now I have resolutions, which is weird because okay, whatever. But yeah, there's a little life update. I haven't been uploading videos just because life has been all over the place, you guys. This past year I got my first job. Yay, I work at Forever 21. We started getting a lot of hours and then decreasing in hours, and then I was trying to hang out with friends. Then I got a new car, which I love, so I was like all over the place also with that, trying to get paperwork stuff, and also since I sold my other car, it's just a big hassle. I have a social life now. I guess I could actually just like put it out there. I have a boyfriend and I am really, really happy. I don't even know, I'm just so happy. This guy is everything and I couldn't have asked for a better boyfriend. It's been like 2 months, I believe, and I guess this year I'm finally gonna have a Valentine, which I've never had a Valentine, so that's pretty awesome. I mean, my best friend is still gonna be my Valentine. By the way, I don't talk to my ex-best friend. I don't know if I uploaded a video with her on this channel, but now it's just my friend Shayla and I, which I think I do have a video with her on this channel, and she's my new best friend. I guess people just change. What really happened, I guess, I don't know if you're watching it, I'm sorry, but she also got into a relationship last year and I don't know, things just changed. That's about it. I'm not gonna say anything else because I don't want to put the person on the spot, but things just changed and I know that things won't be the same way they used to be. We used to be really close and now it's just like, hey, what's up, how's it going, and that's about it. It's sad to see, like, I don't know, people change just because they're in a relationship. I hope I don't really change. And if I do, to my friends that are watching, make sure you let me know ASAP because I'm pretty straightforward and I don't want you guys to like beat around the bush with things like that. So that's about like my social life, I guess. What else has been going on in my life? Well, over the holidays, I just worked my ass off so much. Yeah, it was so hectic. I never thought I would get tired of Forever 21 so fast. And just over the holidays, it was just overwhelming. I would ask people for help and then turn the other way and people would be wanting all my help and it was so hectic. But I mean, I can't really complain about that. At least I have a job. I've been going to school. I finished my fall semester in December and then I started January, my winter semester, which I'm ending next week. So it's like a short semester. But then I'm starting my spring semester by the end of next week. So I don't even get a real vacation. I just got like 2 weeks of vacation. But yeah, next semester I'm actually going to be taking, I think, like 2 days of just all classes. I'm going to try to add a chemistry class that I need in order to transfer. I'm really close to transferring, hopefully. I just need like 2 more semesters. But I just want to be done with school. I want to get my degree. I'm actually now deciding, I've decided that I want to do fashion merchandise. I'm not saying I'm fashionable at all. I don't think you even have to be fashionable for that. But I don't know, once I started working at Forever 21, I saw it as an opportunity to like actually reach out and try to experience or experiment with different things. So that's what I'm actually majoring in, and I know what college I want to transfer to. So yeah, right now I'm just taking a math class and I hate math. Yeah, you do need math, but I feel like I don't need so much math. Am I really going to be using the Pythagorean theorem in my life? I don't think so. But I mean, yeah, they cut our hours really bad just because retail is really slow right now. So I've had a lot of free time, but usually like my free time, I just go out with my boyfriend or try to hang out with friends or catch up on homework, just because it's hectic doing all the things at the same time. But I feel really motivated to actually do things on this channel now. There's been times where I record things and they've never made it onto the channel just because I don't feel comfortable with it, or it just takes a lot of time to edit. But this is one of the things that I do love to do. It's not like I'm actually getting anything out of it, because I'm not. I just want to upload videos, try to inspire people, try to give you guys tips, because I mean, growing up, I'm the oldest, so I didn't have anyone to tell me like, here, you know, like, this is how you do this, or try doing this, don't be so negative about life, or things like that. So I think that's really what I want to focus on. I just want to do like motivational videos, just sit down and talk to you guys, do little tips here and there. I'm not the best at makeup. I do have a passion for makeup though. One of my biggest passions is music, but that's a different story. It's actually a channel. I have a channel, so I will put the link down below. I haven't really uploaded things there either because I've been so busy, but I will try to. I want to do like this TBT for music, so like a throwback Thursday and just like old school music. I think that'd be pretty fun. I've actually seen a couple of musicians do it. I haven't been writing anything, so I need to get back on that. Oh, one thing actually that's pretty interesting. My boyfriend actually, he's like a music producer in a way. I don't even know how to label him, because he doesn't like to be labeled as a music producer. He just makes sounds, according to him, but he likes doing music. So he likes messing around with all the sounds and stuff, and maybe, I don't know, we're actually planning on working on something together, but I need to get back into writing, back into like playing the piano and stuff. It's gonna take quite some time for me to like figure out a schedule for my life, but it's really possible for me to figure this out. I don't know, but yeah, that's a little life update. I feel like I say I'm trying to get back into the swing of things. I actually said that in the other video, but yeah, I try not to stutter a lot. I will try to get better at this and figure out this whole lighting situation. So yeah, that was my little life update. I hope you guys liked it. If you guys want to see more videos of me rambling on or just talking, make sure to leave a comment down below and like this video. Also, make sure to subscribe just so you know when I upload videos. And I will try to figure out this lighting situation, because I'm actually editing the video right now and this part got cut off, so I had to re-record it. I will try to like get the lighting done pretty good, or like try to make it better once I edit everything. But for now, I hope you guys did like this video. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.